Blangiardi says he's looking forward to working with the Honolulu City Council, which also held its inauguration ceremony today. There are five new faces to the council: Radiant Cordero, Andrea Tupola, Esther Kia'aina, Augie Tolba, and Calvin Say. They join current members Tommy Waters, Brandon Elefante, Carol Fukunaga, and Heidi Suniyoshi. The council will work closely with Blangiardi on a number of tough issues, including the pandemic's impact on our local economy.